Joey.
What about these speakers right here? They don't work. These speakers, oh, there we go. They're cutting on. I think it's me. Hello. Yeah. God damn, I almost just killed myself. Shit. Some burning. Oh, no, that's smoke. Okay. I'm just trying to make sure. Beware your surroundings. Can you cut me up some just a little bit? Because I know it's going to get muffled when a lot of people get in.
I
want
to see this step. So if a nigga fuck up, I can talk about it. This place big as hell. Shit is huge, bro. This is a fucking mini practice dome for the NFL. But ain't no NFL, ain't no football shit hanging up in it. It's a whole bunch of basketball shit. Look, men's tournament basketball. Basketball. Shit, over there, basketball. Shit. Over there, they got a woman basketball.
Brittany!
What's up, bro?
I watch your videos about high school.
He played too, but now he's on a football team. It's my nigga, man.
Hey, man, y'all already know where the fuck we at. Y'all pull up at the comedy show tonight.
They don't know where the fuck you at. Tell them where you at.
Shit, we at ETSU, Johnson City with it, man. 8:30, man. Y'all still got time to pull up, man.
Tell them why y'all ain't got no football shit on me.
Why we ain't got no football shit?
I'm going to let you think about it. Talk to him.
Because we ain't did shit in here.
Make some noise one time. ETSU, I know y'all can do better than that. Make some noise one time. DJ Cutty.
We at East Tennessee State University. We got the Comedy Step Show.
Right.
We got me hosting.
Yeah.
We got the man DC Fly coming out doing this thing.
Yeah.
And then we also got Chad.
I'm nobody. But this is homecoming. And when they call us, we gotta answer.
So this next brother I'm bringing to the stage, he doesn't need a long introduction. He's one of the hottest young talents in the game right now, if not the hottest. You might have seen him on MTV's Wildin' Out. He is also one of the hosts on the show TRL, also on MTV. So without further ado, I want y'all to put your hands together right now, put your hands together right now. And welcome to the stage, my man, DC Young
Fly! They know, yeah, if it's about them racks, they know, yeah, if it's about the cash, they know, yeah, if it's about the stacks, they know, I was broke, yeah, they know, yeah, if it's about them racks, they know.